Thank you. After I left Starfleet, I made it my life's work to reunite the Romulans with their Vulcan brothers. For many years, I lived among them and waged a campaign of peace. Live long. 21 years ago, the star of the Hova system went supernova and sent a wave of devastation across the quadrant. I promised to save the Romulan homeworld. I failed. The planets Romulus and Remus were destroyed. Countless billions were killed. My home, my friends, my life, all are memories. Time does not stop for one man, and neither does history. The chaos in Romulan space gave the Klingon Empire an opportunity to expand its territory. Jim'Pok, the Chancellor of the High Council, traded diplomacy for the tip of a blade. Only in battle, Jim'Pok says, is a Klingon truly Klingon. The Federation did its utmost to preserve its alliance with the Klingons, but war was inevitable. Romulans want revenge for their lost world. The Dominion is rebuilding its forces. Now the Borg have reappeared and attacked the Vega colony.
Resistance is futile.
The Alpha Quadrant balances on the edge of ruin. The fate of the galaxy rests in your hands.
Keep firing!